Then today we'll discuss how the Supreme Court stays Patna High Court order and said that courts should not summon state government officials at the drop of a hat. While staying at Patna High Court order to issue a non-bailable warrant against an additional chief secretary of the Bihar Education Department, the Supreme Court recently emphasized the state government officials should not be summoned to courts at the drop of a hat. However, such a practice should not be adopted as a routine. The officers of the state governments are required to discharge their duties towards the citizens of the country. Their presence in the court wastes precious time which could be otherwise utilized for rendering service to the citizens. Issuing such directions at the drop of the hat rather than upholding the majesty of the court undermines it.